just for fun's sake, this is not glittering thing. I'm just going to show you the trickiest ending of Castle Crashers. So, hope you enjoy.